bloody avionettes. They're no fun. Who let them in? Yeah, kill it, kill it. There we go. Supposed to have a safety flask, because you never know where they're going to come from, these buggers. Do they just keep respawning? Or are there just shitloads of them? It's hard to tell. But there's a painting. That's kind of cool. Now, what are you all about? You're just a ghost who's just scrabbling around and can't even be talked to. That's fine, I guess. Yeah, we'll just keep the old shield up because... Yeah. Ah. Yeah, shield up is wise when you've just got gits everywhere. I do like that running swipe. More runes, there's more good. Now. Stop that. Don't like those twin sages very much. Poison grease. Try left. Very well. I mean, it doesn't really help because the seals are still in place, but... Ah! But fine. Okay, that was a bit weird the way that guy fell over. But fine again. It's all fine. Everything is fine. Oi! Poison through my hits, you bugger. Fucking rot dogs as well. What is wrong with this town? I mean, I guess the fact that it just happened to be in Caelid was just bad luck on their part. And that's pretty much the entirety of what's wrong with this town. I saw you sneaking up on me there, you awful invisible bugger. Yeah, shields are definitely proven to be invaluable around here. Now, is that going to be everyone? It's hard to tell where I've been and where I haven't, what with the enemies just randomly popping into existence when I get close. Lovely stuff. Oh, we got Crimson Flashback. That's a promising sign. That suggests we might have killed everyone. Now, what's going on up here? Anything much? Not really. Might be time for a bit of equine parkour. Oh, there are more lads. Fair enough. Yeah. Gotta love guard counters. They're probably my favourite addition to the series that's been added by this game. So there's something up there, but how do we reach it? Guess we could work our way across here. Oops. We could if we didn't just randomly change direction mid-jump. I'm sorry, do you want some as well? Thought not. Well, go on now, Zarin. Don't fail me at the last. Like you are planning on failing me. I can already see it. Yep, there we go. So finicky. I should have jumped off him once I got up onto the rooftops, I think. I mean, I don't actually need him for any of this bit, do I? Because there are branches between the various roofs that we could probably just use to get across. But then, this jump at least, yeah. Torrent makes that one easy. But then where do we go from here? Where are those towers? There's one over there with the ladder next to it by the look of it. There's one up there with the ladder next to it. And then there's there. There seems to be like four towers, but you mentioned three, so maybe that's not one. I'm not sure. This way though. This looks promising. Yeah, there's one. So let's take our time. Oop. Try not to bugger up the parkour too badly, if we can avoid it. Right. This might be one of the towers. Excellent. A seal was broken in town somewhere. Good stuff. Although, we've only done one of the towers, so why has a seal already been broken in town somewhere? Right, brazier number two. Yep, that's broken a seal in town somewhere. So, if we die at this point then, I guess these two will stay lit. I would hope so, at least. Scarab over there. Which we should obviously try and get to if we can. I feel like it's going to be tricky to do it without botching and throwing ourselves off things and just generally being an idiot. But maybe we're there. Oh no, it's gone. Try behind and then time for bow. There it is. Hey, we got it. Double slash. Didn't need to use anywhere near that many glint blades, but that's fine. Now, that roof over there, we can't reach from that building by the look. That's a new rooftop, because it's got swag on it. A toxic mushroom, okie doke. And then that one we could reach from... Let's see. I mean, we could reach that one actually just by coming up here, I think. Lovely. So maybe this wasn't as hard as I was making it out to be. that's the three seals. What's that fourth one all about? Sod it. Let's just stick to ground level for the moment and have a look. Is this even part of it? Or is this just... This might be a decorative tower. Or maybe I have to reach it from leaping off that cliff up there. I don't know. Either way, we should have broken the three seals now, so there should be fat loot or something else interesting around and about. An imbued sword key. Yeah. Not the most thrilling loot I've ever seen. Yeah, there's a big door up top that we'll get to momentarily. There's also a big door over here, though, isn't there? Oh, yeah, we'll come back to that one, actually, if that's a boss door. And we will go up top. So I guess that'll be the three seals that we broke. This one's got a sight of grace behind it. Curious. Sellia Backstreets. Alright. Skeletons, you say? Well, we know how to deal with skeletons, more or less. If they want to live in death, then we will assist them in that endeavour. So what's the purpose of this? Guess we'll keep riding and find out. No point in sticking around and killing all these skeletons one at a time. Big roly ball. Excuse me. Oh, so it's just leading us back to the Church of the Plague. Well, that's helpful, I suppose. So we had that extra sealed room downstairs with the boss door. Let's go have a peek at that, shall we? Might not be wise with this many runes about our person, but... we'll give it a try nonetheless. It's a Nox Swordstress and a Nox Monk. Very good. Ah! He's got the old flowing hammer. Very cool. Well, we'll deal with this Swordstress first if we can, because why not? Ooh, she's got a whippy attack as well, actually. Or was that him again? Nope, she's got a whippy attack. Now she's dead. It's 2-on-1, my friend. How do you feel about backstabs? Well, didn't literally get a backstab off, but did the job. Easy fight. Is that it? Yeah, apparently that's it. Well done. Lutzel, you were useful. We got ourselves a Nox flowing sword. A curved sword. That can turn into a whip. Nice. And we got a level's worth of runes now. Also nice. We do need more int in general. Does buff our damage a bit. Now treasure. Lusat's glintstone staff, you say? Enhances the power of sorcerers, but consumes additional FUP. Cool. Okay, I'm back on the horse again. Literally and figuratively. Lovely. It's got its swords out. And... yep, we're as good as dead. Because old Torrent's already died. But we got in close at least. Now we can see about what we can do damage-wise. So you have to be in front of him to crit. And that's kind of tricky when he's being a right pain in the bag. Just kind of get out of the way because he's about to wipe everyone out with that. So if those rocks hit you, then that's an instant one-shot for Torrent, it seems. And then he just hits you when you're on the floor and you're dead. So, let's play it safe. Oh, God. That pushes away rather than into him, that's fine. Can live with that. Have some roa fruit, Torrent. Raisins, whatever. Or we'll get lucky and dodge that one. Feed up the horse again. Okay, he's doing a thing. Ah, how did that come this direction? God. And he's pushed us away again, that's fine. We will just heal up some more. Some of his attacks, it seems you can jump. But, yeah, it doesn't always go well. And he's off again, is he? Yeah, it keeps bashing the old horse. It's not great. And we got it. But that was annoying. It's definitely been easier on some of the other guys. Yeah, where's that Site of Grace? Got to. It's around here somewhere. Is it up the hill? Have we come that far away from it in the fight? Nah, we're not going to spend any runes on levels just yet. We've got plans for those runes. Oh yes, we do. It's the armor set. That's what the plans are. And maybe upgrading the new bow that we're about to get. But first, yeah, we'll grab the old War Dead Catacombs Site of Grace. Because we're going to do this catacombs one day on somebody. I don't know who, but we're going to do it at least once. And so I want everyone to grab the Site of Grace, just in case. But for now, let's go and see our Finger Maiden friend. Hello, Enya. Equipment of Champions. Redan's Lion Armor. Ooh. Gauntlets and Greaves. And a new bow. Lovely stuff. And now we're going to find we haven't got the endurance for any of it. Yep, heavy load. We might want to lose the cape. Although it's not clipping. So why doesn't this cape clip through scabbards like all the rest of the buggers do? Now we can knock off the cape and it makes it slightly less powerful, but also less heavy. But that's cool, I can live with that. We haven't even got our bow equipped, which is pretty heavy once again. So maybe we'll leave the bow off for now until we get more endurance. Plus 5, nice. Do we have any spirit ashes we want to upgrade? We've got our ancestral follower.
Greetings, are you here for spirit?
It's pretty cool. But we haven't got any Grave Glove War 3, so that's fine. Ah, this door's open again, is it? Oh yeah, we've got a dead D. Oh well. So now what should we do? I mean, we need more runes. Because we need more levels if we're going to get more endurance and whatnot. So we could always start our adventure up towards the Flame Tower. Womp! There we go, lovely stuff. Everyone's down in a couple of quick womps. Not sure how fighting old Fingerprint Face is going to go with our heavy rolls, but it's worth a try. We'll just jump attack him until he's dead. It's worked on most things.